Wow, Peter. Wow. I thought we were close. Fury always had to die, but not you.
Stop hiding, Beck!
I tried to help you walk away. Now you're making me do this. You told me you were just a kid. You told me you wanted to run after that girl.
Help me!
MJ! Peter, what's going on?
I know this isn't real.
Do you though?
MJ! MJ!
I don't think you know what's real, Peter. You need to wake up!
I mean, look at yourself.
You're just a scared little kid in a sweatsuit. I created Mysterio to give the world someone to believe in. I control the truth. Mysterio is the truth. If you were good enough, maybe Tony would still be alive. Deep down, you know I'm right. Choice, and all you had to do was step aside. And now you have.
Fury!
Beck's people are trying to find everyone who could expose him. Who'd you tell? I know you told someone, so just tell me,
okay.
Who did you tell? Who else did you tell?
Okay, just Ned and MJ from my class, and maybe Ned told his girlfriend Betty, but that's it. What?
You are so dumb.
What?
I mean, you're smart as a whip. Just a...
sucker. So now all your friends have to die.
It's easy to fool people when they're already fooling themselves.
But for what it's worth, Peter, I really am sorry. Edith.
Yes, Quentin.
Access files to Peter Parker's class trip. I need them to fly home from London.